I have to point out that this CAB provided a recommendation to accelerate TRU Waste removal well before the fire and the governor's recommendation support for it. So while you made actually three similar recommendations to get us to get this thing moving, you did that with the insight well before all the fire related things happened. I kind of captured the synopsis of the three recommendations and the three sub-bullets under that first one. And I won't read them to you, but they basically all are.
Hey, thank you. Where's the line?
but they all have a commonality of let's get this TRU Waste off the hill.
That, all right.
So go to the next slide, please. And so let me just, the synopsis is this first bullet here. As a consequence of the Los Conscious fire, the CAB recommendations and prioritization by Governor Martinez, DOE and NED negotiated a framework agreement, which the CAB helped host on January 5th of this year. And that really set the stage for us getting that 376 campaign going and all the support that we received for that. So again, I think you have had major impact on that particular program, and we wouldn't be, I don't think, as far along today without your support. So yeah, I think you've done an awesome job there. So again, the work that this CAB has done was recognized nationally, and again, very much appreciated. So another recommendation that you guys do pretty much annually is the budget. And we're not always successful getting all the money we want, but every year you put up a recommendation and it goes up through, a lot of different people see it. Our legislators see it, the governor sees it, it goes all the way up to EM1. And while we're not the appropriators, they certainly see the importance that our community places on us getting the resources that we need. And I just can't help thinking that squeak wheel gets the grease, and the more we keep doing it, the more we keep pushing this issue, the better off we're going to be. And I have to say that this past budget year, we did really well. Can't say what we're going to get. There's a lot of uncertainty with the election and the CR and all that. But the Senate and House marks were as close to our request as I think they've ever been, at least in my tenure here. And I can't help but think that your recommendations have helped get us there.
It's obvious that the appropriators are not you. It's not, it's not EM, it's Congress. And I think it's valuable to note that we have our congressional delegation from Northern Mexico. Their offices are represented here. We take a lot of time to make sure that these ladies and gentlemen have the information that you produce. We send them everything that you produce. So, and it's not just congressional, it's the state legislators as well. So
always find these useful and glad that group is meeting together and discussing these issues. Thank you.
Great, thank you.